Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter. Thank you.
Hunter of Glory be? You know not the value you possess, but more's the pity. The hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain. Death offers solace. Seek you the ancient, the gift of the god.
Welcome. What is... Very well. Let me stand...
creature.
I'm not.
face, are you? And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors? Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes, as a hunter well should. Commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League. The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates. No. By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity. All vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing. And each other. Always. The League exists to it, and this do not end.
Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Oh, yeah, of course not. I should have known. This whole place is falling apart once again. It's the curse of Yharnam.
Got a screw loose, or is it your intuition? You hunters have got more blood on your hands. Die, 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 rancid beast.